described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Film Board of Canada presents 55 Socks. Someone runs from crumbling structures. A man pulls another from debris.
The Nazi occupation of the Netherlands is into its fourth year, and the Allied forces are striving to drive the Germans out.
A tram moves on tracks and wires.
In support of the Allies, the Dutch railway workers go on strike.
A rail switch lowers.
The Nazis retaliate with a blockade.
A freight car stops.
Supplies to the major cities are cut off.
Trees fall.
It's a cold, wet winter. With no coal for heating or cooking, people roam the streets seeking anything they can burn for fuel.
Wood is cut and gathered.
They spend hours standing in line for a few meager provisions. Everything is rationed, and many days the shops are empty.
A woman serves soup.
People must wait their turn at soup kitchens for a bowl of soup or a small plate of warm food.
Another woman accepts the soup and steps away.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.